Hi everyone, I'm Dina Herrera Garza with your Facebook News in 60 update. Here's what we're following at this hour. Today, some workers from Hidalgo County Water District will be going to work armed and loaded. They say they're not taking any chances after coming under fire from someone across the river in Mexico. It happened a week ago when three men were making repairs on a pipe near a pump station in Hidalgo. We're following the very latest on another cartel shootout in Matamoros. One person was killed and four others injured, including a Mexican soldier. We've learned yesterday's shootout happened in the same area where the cartels and military have been fighting for the last 2 weeks. And police in McAllen will be checking out surveillance video. They're looking for the man who pulled a knife on the clerk Thursday at the Geo Wireless store. You can expect lots of sun today with highs topping 96 across the valley. That is your Facebook News in 60. You are now up to date. Have a great weekend.